Good morning, everyone. Now I will talk about the current infrastructure of ICT Directorate in Aksum University. So I will try to present the current infrastructure as well as the planned infrastructure. When we start with the ICT Directorate structure, we have five teams: the infrastructure and the service team, which are responsible for the network infrastructure of the campus, and business administration and development team, responsible for the automations and business-related activities of the university. Teaching and learning technologies also responsible with e-learning, as well as the technology learnings with website administrations, etc. And the another team is support and maintenance. This is also maintain each and every the ICT materials in all campuses, because ICT Directorate manages all the campuses centrally. The last one is the training and consultancy team. But currently we have the first four team structures due to the GIG. When we see the network infrastructure, this is the fiber optic expansion or infrastructure of our campus. This is the main campus. So these red lines will be the future fiber expansions, but this black line is also the existing fiber expansion of the main campus. Therefore, all the three campuses are connected with fiber optic. The main campus, Shire campus, as well as the referral campus. Therefore, especially in the main campus and the referral, already about 33 buildings are connected with fiber optic, and we have about 3,800 nodes. To manage this infrastructure, we have the data center. This data center includes the storages, servers, core switches, firewall, and DMZ switches, and IT telecom links. This is the existing data center of Aksum University, but we will convert this data center to modular data center. Already the installation of the modular data center is on progress. So we have another academies. One is Huawei Academy, the next one is the Cisco Academies. Those academies are already launched in ICT Directorate. For the future, we will open the Oracle Academy and Microsoft Academy. To give a class, practical classes, we have one lab room for the two academies, but we can use the laboratories in library as well as in each colleges of our campus. Therefore, when we see the bandwidths and connection to Ethernet, we have 250 megabytes in main campus and referral campus, and also 100 megabytes for Shire campus. Totally, our university uses 350 megabytes. When you see the connection to the internet, our campus is already connected, but it is not direct. This means here we have Addis Ababa University, then Kombolcha. This is used as a distribution, then Aksum University. This is the linkage. So automations, when we see automations, already student information management system is installed before 3 or 4 years. And student cafe management system also already launched. Research paper recording system also already configured in our center. So what will be the plan of the ICT, not for the future, but in this year? As you see, in the presentation from Library Directorate, there is a slow connection, because the existing data center has its own impact, because the device takes time and it's difficult to control, especially the unnecessary social sites, social media like Facebook, YouTube. So we need to restrict them. We need to schedule them for the users, as well as we need to block the unnecessary sites in order to increase the bandwidths, because there are many sites that consumes bandwidths. So what are the plans in this year? We need to install the modular data center, the deployment of the modular data center. This is already on progress. So this modular data center will include the video conference and IT telephones. After deploying this data center, our campus will solve many problems related with slow connection, with accessibility to users. So after deployment of this modular data center, we will provide efficient service for our students as well as for other communities of the university. Another thing is expansion of wireless infrastructure, especially in the dormitory, of the students, in order to provide a fast access. The students should be able to access on their dormitory. The another thing is deployment of the VDI infrastructure, with related with automations. Already one card system for students is on progress. And also we will implement the e-learning. Those projects we plan to complete in this year, but for the future we will have the security cameras, digital signage. Such projects will be deployed in our campus, So we expect the modular data center includes the power systems, the distribution systems, cooling systems, network management, the storage and servers. Therefore, if the modular data center is deployed, we can keep the security of the data in our campus, and also we can solve the problem of power system in our current data center. And also we can provide the storage access for instructors as well as for students, So we expect this one. In general, we plan to deploy the modular data center, including this infrastructure, the ICT infrastructure, the facilities, as well as the branch applications and management and governance. If all those components are completed, we can provide a full access for the community of the university, as well as for the community of the around the town. When we see the virtual desktop infrastructure, users can get access from central. This enhances the security as well as the availability of access for the users in our campus. So we will install on this year. This is already the proposed project for this year. Related with this one, by relating with this one, we will work on cloud computing storage services by cooperating with external service providers. Therefore, this is the current infrastructure of ICT Directorate in Aksum University. Thank you.